All right, here we are. We made it to the summit, Mt Baldy. You can get a panoramic view here. 360, 10,000 feet,
10,065 feet to be exact. Me and my group, we made it in 4 hours, which is probably not all that great. But we all got
altitude sickness headaches.
But that's okay.
We made it up here. It's beautiful, it's windy. I don't even know if people can hear me
on this thing because it's so windy.
But doing good, everybody say hi. Hey, we made it, all right. So my students are gonna see this. So again,
altitude sickness.
But she's hanging in there. So we made it, right? Great views from here. You can see Mount San Gorgonio, you can see Mount San Jacinto, see the San Antonio Peaks, or I'm sorry, Santa Ana's. You can see all the way back out in the Victorville and out in the desert. So feeling good. It's a little chilly cold, but no worse for the wear. All right, so we made it, you guys.
Now it's time for you all to come up here. Make your trip.